While all this was going on, Aqualad and his Aqua Dad had some issues they needed to deal with. Man, I do love me some good old-fashioned family drama. Take you to defeat this guy. Feels like I've been waiting 6 years to see what happens next.